I have a carburetor here for a GX630 and I'm going to show you how to test the solenoid without taking it off the engine. First, you connect the cable to the positive end of the battery. Then you connect the other end to the terminal on the solenoid. Then you connect the other cable to the negative end of the battery. And you touch the base of the carburetor with the negative cable and you hear it click. Solenoid is good.